we're going to take a little look from our Lambeau cam. There it is. Lambeau Field in the distance there. It will be a busy shopping time this weekend. The weather looks pretty good for it, right, Pete?
Yeah, here's right up front, I'll give you the 3-day forecast because it's a good shopping weekend. A lot of sunshine today, 30 degrees. We do have clouds Saturday and Sunday, but there's just a chance of some rain or snow on Sunday. And look at the temperatures, 32 on Saturday, fair weather, 34 degrees on Sunday. So a nice shopping weekend for the last weekend before Christmas. Right now it's 18 in Green Bay, 18 in Appleton, and 18 in Oshkosh. No wind, really, so no wind chill. Here's how it'll break down today. 26 at 10 o'clock this morning. Look at all that sun. At 3 o'clock, 30 degrees, and 27 at 7 o'clock. There's going to be a very active weather pattern next week. And we have the best chance of snow developing on Tuesday night into Wednesday, which would be Christmas Eve. So, looks like there will be some white stuff on the ground for Christmas. 70% chance of a white Christmas, at least snow on the ground. And there's a chance of some snow showers on Christmas Day. 30% chance of some snow showers, otherwise mostly cloudy skies and windy, and a high near 30 for next Thursday, Christmas.